Sup guys. Today I'll show you how to break the factory. But before we start, make sure to smash that like and sub button. Take note that you can only break the factory ever 1 hour and 30 minutes from the time the server has started. So yeah, I got ice fruit.
Bruh.
You can also get some cheap, expensive and strong fruits in the factory.